I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
Went out to the backyard to find out
if it was one of those rally boys.
Stood there with my neighbor, called Peter, in a flat cut passenger.
He told me he built a time machine like one in a film I see. Yeah.
He said, I made to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine, doing fine.
He took me to the future in the flex thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Coasted with brown hair, like Star Wars,
blown up before. We drove around in a time machine, like one in a film I've seen. Yeah! He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great,
great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine.